Hi, I'm Paul Evans. My sources indicate that something just happened here, and so we're going to figure out what's going on. So cue up the funky music, let's go out and figure out what's going on. Here we go. Hi, would you like to be in an interview for BSU Late Night Television?
Doing what?
Excuse me, would you like to be on a video for BSU Late Night Television? Okay. Hi, would you like to be in an interview on BSU Late Night Television? Okay. Here we go. Hi, would you like to be on BSU Late Night Television?
Yeah, sure, but really fast.
Oh. Would you like to be in an interview for BSU Late Night Television?
We're kind of breaking up right now. Oh.
Found some people at a bus stop. We're going to attempt to see what they're feeling. Excuse me, do you know what's going on?
What are you referring to?
Do you know what's going on?
In my life, I do. Yeah. Are you talking about you interviewing us right now?
Yeah. Oh. You know what's going on?
Nah. I don't know.
Ball State University has a very serious epidemic. No one knows what's going on. I was very curious about this, so I went around and tried to figure out for myself. Do you know what's going on?
No idea.
No.
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 Not really.
I think I'm getting interviewed.
Right now?
Right now.
No.
I don't know what we're talking about.
Do you know what's going on? Speechless. They don't know what's going on. I'm standing here in front of the bell tower, which plays songs or just random chimes every 15 minutes. And it's... Oh, dear. The power is so intense, I can barely stand it. Oh. Anyway, this tower plays songs, which I think is affecting the students here at this campus. Excuse me, do you know what's going on?
Actually, I have to go get to class right now, so sorry.
Is that because the bell tower just told you to do that?
It rang, it's time.
I think this tower's trying to tell people to do stuff. I'm sitting here at the frog baby fountain, and I really don't understand what's so important about it. I mean, there's water and a statue. Why does everybody come here and look at it? I don't know. Something to do with the bell tower. I know that. You do know it's just like water, rocks, and an ugly piece of metal in the middle, right?
Well, not really though, because it has meaning to it and sculptures and stuff.
Everything is like put together, it makes it beautiful.
To sit and look at water.
Yeah, water is actually kind of, if you ever like look at water, it's kind of a transcending force. It reflects stuff, and I know I probably sound really weird right now saying that, but really, it's fun to look at, take the time.
Did the bell tower tell you to come out here?
No, not at all.
Actually, it didn't?
No.
What makes you so important? Don't play the silent treatment on me. I know where you live. She won't answer my questions. What's this? What are your feelings on Frog Baby?
It's kind of creepy.
It's a baby covered in frogs.
The statues can't be creepy.
No, I think it's pretty creepy because apparently Frog Baby's telling all these people at this university to do stuff. So is that bell tower over there.
Are you serious? There must be some pretty heavy drugs going on campus.
I don't think it's drugs. Brainwashing.
From what?
Coincidence?
I think not.
That's what I thought as well.
Another surviving soul. My advice, get away as far as you can. Do not listen to those bells.
Oh, I will in December. I graduate, so I will no longer be under the spell of Muncie.
As you can tell, I'm pretty sure the bell tower is onto us. Look, there's absolutely nobody on the sidewalk. Coincidence? I think not. We're going to continue our investigation. Do you know what's going on?
No. What's going on?
That's what I'm asking you. Do you know what's going on?
Not really.
What are your feelings on Frog Baby?
Frog Baby's cute.
You do know it's just water and concrete, some bronze in the middle?
Yeah.
Bell tower tell you to say this?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Because you know it plays bells and chimes and stuff. And every time I've seen it play bells and chimes, people just start moving and doing stuff. It's creepy.
It's really creepy.
Even as I speak, everybody's trying to avoid this video. I think they're onto us. Hi, would you like to be in an interview for BSU Late Night Television?
That's cool.
Are you sure?
Good.
Did the bell tower tell you to say this?
Huh?
Did the bell tower tell you to say this?
No.
Hi, would you like to be in an interview for BSU Late Night Television?
I'm good, thanks.
Okay. Hi, would you like to be in an interview for BSU Late Night Television?
No, thanks.
All right, do you know what's going on?
What's going on with what?
Do you know what's going on?
I mean, we have a new president. It's a nice day out.
Tricked into thinking it's a nice day out. Well, just as I expected, this epidemic is running strong. We have to fight it, people. Don't listen to the bells. Don't let Frog Baby tell you what to do. Be your own true person. And have a good day.